So, you are just saying, criticism, as an excuse. Now, go take your quote-unquote, criticism card and shove it in your big pocket.
Locked up inside of a school locker, you stupid gravedigger.
Go take your quote-unquote criticism card and shove it in your big pipe and smoke it, you huge cyberbully of Foxy the Fox.
Imagine you supported the pedophiles. Imagine though, huh? That's fucking it's crazy. And because here's the point, and this is where you supported Foxy, a pedophile, and you don't know, everyone could ties with Foxy, but now... Now you'd be single, I love, but my God, you would definitely be single. And besides, not everyone in like Foxy, because what she did, her content just horrible, and everybody had to take a screenshot. So Foxy could definitely get arrested, buddy.
X110 and me, and again. She is not a grave digger.
Yes, she is. Yes, it is. Yes, she is. Because here's the thing. She is a grave digger. And also, you don't know what the definition called grave digger means.
Foxy the Fox 110 and me. And again, she is not a grave digger.
A6 with invalid reasons and made her suicidal by bringing up her past.
Oh, and do you know why you did that to me? Because you made Edward the FFFN Memes Guy Viking 9 to cut ties with me.
I didn't manipulate him, dude. All I did was mention him in that post. Sorry about that. I didn't mean to do that. Anyways... All I did was mention him in that post because I wanted him to see it. That's not manipulating him. They're just showing him something.
And wow, and this fool, you cannot handle the truth already. Wow, what imagine this fool, you cannot handle the truth because this fool, you jump, he's a fucking jump, he's a fucking collusion.
And I didn't make you feel suicidal. You were suicide faking.
Then where's the proof?
Well, the proof is that when people add suicidal in their username, that means that they are suicide baiting, and just saying that they are feeling suicidal is an excuse.
Well, that's not true at all. That is not true. You have a wrong answer, buddy. Wrong fucking answer, buddy. You're just wrong. Because you know what? Here's the thing. Do you know how many people are suicide? Here's the thing. Juice WRLD died in 2019. But that, if he did, that means it's, I guess you're right. But you still fucking suck for doing that shit.
Meaning that they are suicide baiting.
Yeah, my past is meant to be forgotten.
Well, when it comes to people committing serious crimes in the past, it needs to be forgotten.
You can't handle the truth.
Also, since the one who handled the truth is you, because you stopped supporting Foxy Fur, you fucking freak.
Truth.
And why is there a truck there?
I have no idea, to be honest.
You are a great digger.
Nope, I'm not.
I also claim that Leah abused his dog, but that I abused my dog named Daisy according to Caillou Lover 1997.
Actually, you abused Bailey.
I'm skipping this part. Because Foxy has already showed me valid proof that she never abused her dogs.
And I regret feeding Mario Gamer's dog chocolate. Because that was shameful of me for me to do that. And I am never feeding dogs chocolate ever again.
Boy, that's good to know. But you still said...
The people who are watching this video, do not ever feed dogs chocolate. Because...
Yeah, I would never feed dog chocolate, but you still said...
It is dog abuse.
What? I should be arrested for dog abuse.
Damn right you do.
Well, guess what? I'm never getting arrested because I never abused either of my dogs. And never
I
will.
I also claim that I never supported CP back in 2022, but yet I said that it should be forgiven when it cannot. And
CP cannot be forgiven.
No shit, Sherlock. And also, back when I was 22 when I said that, that doesn't mean that I support CP because I never did support CP. I never support CP.
You can't handle.
Like I said before, this, like, says the one is a can't handle, the true is you. Your stupid panda lover, Fox the Fox Warrington, your boyfriend.
The truth.
It's just because they said something stupid that I regret seeing back then doesn't mean that I support CP.
Then explain this.
Well, she did support CP back in 2022 and for this year. She now no longer supports CP because she now knows that CP can never be forgiven at any cost.
Seriously, dude, did you even know that thing I said was a typo? Because back in my commentary from October 25th, 2023, I was meant to say, well, she did say that CP can be forgiven back in 2022, and for this year, she now no longer says that CP...
Dude, are you fucking stupid, something? Are you blind? Are you idiot? Are you retarded? Are you fucking retarded, something, buddy? First of all, okay, two things to say, though, first. First of all, didn't realize that CP cannot forgive it is a serious fucking crime. And didn't, like, here's the thing. I have a full screenshot. Besides, Wawa Hulu got a full screenshot. But credit to the Wawa Hulu. But they got Foxy Katas with I'm really original on Wawa Hulu. But they got Wawa Hulu Katas with Foxy, but didn't realize that she cannot be trusted what she just did. She's a mickleer, she's a grab digger a lot, and she does what she did. And not only that, the stupid panda lover, not only that, you also to take a chose way to fuck you seriously. Not Nation, you couldn't be Jacob Enterprise, he's a pervert when he's not. So not fucking try, kid. Not fucking try, because he has the right to do that. And this you act like a fucking go kid.
CP can be forgiven, because she now knows that CP can never be forgiven at any cost. This proves that you can't handle typos.
Even though Frankie can hate animal cruelty with a huge flame and burning passion.
I hate animal cruelty too.
Well, I hate animal cruelty as well, but it's too sad.
He's just a foxy.
Frankie Khan, I also stalk him on my gaming channel, proving that I'm Richard Disney 42 and an Emmanuel Thomas wannabe.
Even though those two ain't better than you, you better stalk me, Foxy.
I would never stalk anybody. Frankie Khan is using what stalking in the wrong contact.
Wow. Yeah, wow. Just fucking wow, dude. Is this where you jump his occlusion?
I also do a lot of responses out of the people who hate the stupid panther lover, proving that I'm a panther lover simp.
I'm skipping this part as well, because I accidentally used the word simp in the wrong context in that nutshell video, and I meant to call her a fangirl or a white knight out of the stupid panther lover.
Well, just because Foxy the Fox 110 likes me, doesn't mean that she is either a fangirl or a white knight of me. She just likes me, that's all. So you are using those words in the wrong context.
had enough to say that part.
That's all. So you are using those words in the wrong context.
I also say the same terms over and over again, such as Stomp the Cat, Kill You, and it's the other way around 24/7 non-stop.
Indeed you do, and you need to stop with all that crap.
Well, I have the right to use those terms because it's freedom of speech.
Well, if you use those same terms over and over again, then this will prove that you're speechless, and you couldn't think of any other words to say besides those same old terms.
What a bunch of bullshit.
Bullshit in my ass. This proves you cannot handle the truth already. And besides, he had the right to do that shit.
Ever sucks, and I already stole her profile.
Don't you mean he? I mean, did you mean him? He.
Picture. I also claim that commentaries, reacts, and responses are different. When they're not, I also
emphasize. Commentaries, reacts, and responses are the same thing. They're an element.
Recorded Wilson Perez back in 2022. What? I should be ashamed of myself for doing that.
But luckily, I don't support Wilson Perez.
Well, I don't support Wilson Perez anymore because I got tired of him back sometime in 2000. Sorry about that. I messed up my words again because thankfully I got tired of him sometime back in 2022. I'm never going to support him ever again.
Well, I'm glad that you cut the ties with him ever since. And I'm also glad that he's a dead topic now, but you still suck.
Let's point him.
I also made a false community post about Frankie Kun being a pedophile to Ubi when he was just trying his hardest to not hurt Ubi's feelings.
And guess what? I'm not a pedophile either. And so does Junior Polk. Junior Polk stopped being a pedophile.
And also, all I did was made a mistake.
Whatever.
But I learned a lesson from my mistake.
If you hate me, then get out of my channel. Look at me.
So I didn't learn the Frankie Kun. I just made a mistake.
Right now, I'm crying like a woman child. Why? Because my hate base is increased. Goodbye, you stupid dumbasses. Why?
Wow, imagine you be erasure all caps. Stop acting like a man child, fucking dumbass.
Not funny, didn't laugh. Cyberbullying much?
Normally I would agree with that.
What the hell is this?
That nutshell fail was so funny.
But in my opinion, it's a...
Frankie Kun, I had to, definitely skip it, this part.
Poor mother. I don't know my mother, but if you're calling me a son of a bitch, you wouldn't be the first.
Extreme punishment that you won't ever forget.
Punishment threats don't work.
Anyway.
It is probably your ass, so deal with it, man.
Fox 110 is a gravedigger when she is not a gravedigger.
Well, it looked like it, bro. So stop denying it, man. Goddamn fucking clown. That's why you're fucking clown, dude.
Bigger. Anyways, that's the end of the first.
I want to end this video right there. Well, thank God that video is finally over. fondly the virus from me over. Jesus Christ, that response sucks in my opinion. And this proves the stupid panda love cannot handle the truth already. Anyways, this is it. My seven days from my 20th birthday. And like I said, I portray on Decent Your Fly because he's my favorite YouTuber. He's so funny. So anyways, peace out and be safe.